Going to Dallas or nah? I mean, why would I go when I would just get smoked, right?
Match found.
I actually found that whole like sequence of events really funny though. Because no shit, Sherlock, that people that play aim trainers are gonna beat a Valorant player or any pro player in general at their own like thing.